I'm Jerzy Rozenblit. I'm a distinguished professor of computer and electrical engineering with a joint appointment in the Department of Surgery. The key direction or the key focus of our work is to develop computer-aided methods and to support minimally invasive surgical training. In laparoscopic procedures, surgeons use these long implements essentially through very small incisions in the body. However, they're not able to observe the operating field directly. They look at a computer monitor, and therefore we render a two-dimensional image of a three-dimensional operating space. So it's quite difficult, especially for the beginners, to develop hand-eye coordination skills that allow you to manipulate such instruments in the human body. Our goal is to make training as effective as possible. So the philosophy now in medical training is we use non-patient-based environment where essentially medical students, residents, fellows, even practicing surgeons develop laparoscopy skills in a virtual and physical setting that does not involve a patient. The pilot studies that we have done already in the project indicate that it's a tremendously effective technique, from people having the efficiency of, let's say, 50% in the ability of being able to complete an exercise successfully to 85-90% after 30-40 minutes. The teaching component is so tightly connected to what we do in research that I've always seen my mission as being really sort of multifaceted, imparting the knowledge to the students in the classroom, but also providing opportunities for both undergraduate and graduate students to work in projects that I think fuel in them the same passion that I have in terms of being able to see the outcomes of their work in a setting that has such a direct impact on the well-being of everybody.